moves. I be making moves.
And you broke hoes mad about it. Period, poo.
I try to keep myself busy. I ran around in circles. Think I'd make myself dizzy.
And then you could have slowed the fuck down because you saw I had to make a turn. Blinking your flashes at me and shit. Like, what? This is the stuff that pisses me off about driving. Like,
got a ring to go.
That's how I stop a pussy nigga if he act out. Yes, I caught cases on the road with them killers, bro. Kill me if I snitch, cause if you snitch, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh my gosh, my dad's calling. What is up, YouTube? It is your girl, Brittany Nicole, and I'm back again with another video. It is day 5 of Vlogmas. It is December 5th. This is the video I'm going to be uploading today for Vlogmas. Hey y'all, so y'all deserve an update from me on why I stopped Vlogmas, but basically, it was just way too much with the final season. My grades were slipping, but I'm finally back. Took a little hiatus. I'm back on YouTube, and I want to start posting once or twice a week again. So please forgive me, but I hope you guys enjoy this video. It's a little late, but yeah, y'all still deserve it. And it is 2 o'clock, so we're gonna see how I get this done today. For today, I have hella errands that I need to run. We got a lot of shit to get done today. Thursdays, I don't have class, and Thursdays are the days that I have to get shit done. So today, I'm gonna go get my windows tinted in my car because I drive around in a freaking fishbowl. When I pull up beside people, they can see straight through my windows. I can see them, they can see me. I don't like that. I think I'm gonna get 20% tint on my car. It's not legal in Virginia, but the legal tint in Virginia is 35 tint, but 35 isn't really worth it. Usually people don't get stopped just for tint offenses. It's usually like you'll get pulled over for like speeding or something, and then they'll see your tint and be like, oh, did you know that your tint was illegal, da da da, and then they'll, yes. Okay, that's one thing on the agenda. Then I have to go get, what do I have to get? Hair dye and some like miscellaneous beauty products that I need. I don't have any bobby pins, which is really annoying, so I'm gonna go get some bobby pins. And I also need to get hair dye because there's I have two 613 wigs that I want to dye, and I feel like it's gonna be really cute. Y'all comment down below what color y'all think my wig is gonna be. Why is this lighting so freaking bad? Car vlogging is like no good because the lighting is so bad. But right now I'm at Chick-fil-A trying to get some food because it's 2 o'clock and I haven't eaten all day. Fruit punch lemonade mix is the best drink that you could possibly get from Chick-fil-A. Y'all should try it. If y'all go and try it, let me know down below how it tastes. It's pretty good. Secure the bag alert. My tent appointment is supposed to be in Hampton, Virginia, so I may just ride out to Hampton and bring y'all along with me because all the errands I have to run is like Target, little craft stores, stuff like that. I don't even eat in this car. This is very bold of me. So I'm gonna focus on my food. Alrighty, so I finished my sandwich and I was about to walk into the beauty supply store in my area, and it says that they're closed from 2:40 to 3:40 today. I don't know, I guess it's their lunch break. I head to Hampton. Let's go, y'all. Put on some tunes and start vibing, y'all. Rose gold We got traffic, y'all. We got hella traffic. It's 3 o'clock. I'm so stupid. stupid. When there's traffic, this bridge will make a 20-minute drive like an hour. I'm gonna show y'all what this looks like on my phone. Hey, look, that's y'all, but there's so much traffic. What?
Let money go where I go. Smoking on gelato. Oh, gosh, what a pop. Bad bitch, she from Virginia.
Whoa.
I got her from my cousin. So what, cause we don't know.
Fuck that. I don't want to hit from the back.
She class. Too afraid to take out the trash. Fresh. Freddy, that where's my cash?
But I was counting on my last
beat. Tell me, where have you been?
With a sick ass drum for the slick ass flow.
Don't fuck with me, I'm a dumb boy. She say, give me dumb boy. And I'm a little white girl. She's soft as powder. I get all around her. I whip her right hand.
I've been making moves. I've been making moves. I've been making moves. I've been making moves.
And you broke hoes mad about it. Period, poo.
She say, I'm a sweet man. She say that she don't need a man. We make an agreement that we can just fuck while we're being friends. Girls, I know you want it. You know I want it. Shorty too fly, though. That's all I know.
I'm trying to withdraw cash.
All right, you want to send me your debit card and your ID, I'll send you a withdrawal slip.
Is it okay if I use my university ID? I unfortunately don't have my license on me.
In the drive-thru, you have to have a government-issued ID. You can come inside and use your debit card if you like.
Okay, no problem.
All right.
That's so annoying. I really don't know where my driver's license is. Like, what the hell? Why am I driving without a license? None of your concern anymore. None of your concern. Get your bitch ass off of my phone. Leave me alone. Alright, I'm at Wells Fargo. I'm about to hop in there real quick and I'll be right back. I accidentally stole their little bucket, so I should probably give that to them too. So, I just withdrew some cash for my tent appointment, but when I was driving, I saw a Michaels over here, and I haven't been to a Michaels in so long. If you guys didn't know, art is like my passion. I love painting, crafts, like all of that stuff. And I haven't been to a Michaels in forever because they don't have them in Norfolk for real. So I'm just about to go in here and see if they have anything that I would like. I'm really excited because I may find some cute little Christmas decorations. So I want to decorate my room, and I feel like these Christmas bulbs are so cute. But I don't even have a tree. Like, y'all, this whole aisle right here is so cute. And they're having a 60% off sale on all Christmas stuff. I want to decorate my room so bad. But like, I also want to decorate the house, but I don't see the point in me decorating the whole house by myself. Like, this is why I can't wait to live alone, because then I could do what I want in my space. But this is so cute. Oh my goodness. Okay, y'all, I'm buying some stuff. I'm caving in. What the heck? This is so cute. Okay, I'm getting that for sure. I think I want to do like a gold and silver winter wonderland theme. This is cute too. Silent night, holy night. So cute. I ended up not getting anything in there because I don't know if I'm going to decorate for Christmas this year. Like, I'm not even going to be at this house the whole time of Christmas break. Like, I'm going back to Richmond, back home with my dad. So there's no point in me really decking out my room and decorating when my house at home is decorated. that, and I don't feel like buying all this stuff by myself, so that's dead. I really don't know what we're gonna do. I have like an hour left to kill before, an hour and a half left to kill before my appointment. I low-key wish I would've just stayed at home in the bed because I'm so tired. It's whatever. And I keep trying to like look up places that I can go to in the area, but my freaking GPS doesn't work for some reason. I was gonna go to the beauty supply store. Can't type in beauty supply store on my maps because it's not working. So to be honest, I look in, want to park somewhere and take a nap in my car, but that's dangerous, so I won't. Ain't nothing else to do, so let's just listen to some more music. I just got off the phone with my dad, and he basically told me that there's no point in me getting my windows tinted in the winter time because it's going to bubble up and not last and not be a good thing. So turns out we wasted the whole day to not do anything. So I'm gonna take my ass back home. I texted the guy who's supposed to be tinting it. He never messaged me back, so I'm just gonna take my ass home. It's unfortunate. Life had to be this way, but I'm tired. A waste of gas. Wow, that's crazy. I hope y'all watched all these ads so that I can make my fucking money back in gas, okay? I need to lay down. I'm in a bad mood. What a waste. What a waste, what a waste, what a waste. But we could still listen to music, so it could still be a drive with me, right? Ah! All right.
Yeah. We had the type of nights when morning comes too soon. Ooh. And nothing was the same. Watch me going out of the way when I should've went home. Only time of the day I get to spend on my own. Girl, you know we got things to do, so get your ass in the car and come through, come through.
I got stuck in traffic again. 5 o'clock traffic. Got it hit at 3 and 5. I'm so dumb.
Round and round we go. How did we end up overflowing?
Yeah, 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 yeah. Señorita, just give me your time. I'd like to see you. I'm trying to teach you. Don't mind my mind. That's just
this is my shit right here. This song is old. Every time I hear this song, I get turned up, so.
Being broke did something to my spirit. Ass niggas deplug me. They act like they couldn't hear me. Look at me not dropping, dropping engineer. You don't want your
hey, hey, keep the hey, hoe from near
me. That's what hey, J.R., nigga. Ain't that a blessing? We made a lot of lessons after all that happened. That bitch, nigga. After Michigan State, after Harper, when our mans told on us, the bands they took from us.
Toy Road, bitch, but the money low is 6 miles. Brick mile, knock a bitch down,
pick her up, knock her back down, pull her tracks out. Yes, I slap girl. Yes, I slap door. Yes, I slap mom. Yes, I slap a pussy nigga if he act out. Yes, I caught cases on the road with them killers, bro. Kill me if I snitch, cause if you snitch, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh my gosh, my dad's calling. Hello?
Hey, good.
Hey.
I just went online and looked.
I'm on my way home because you scared me.
What do you mean I scared you? I'm not scared.
I'm just going to wait until summertime to get my windows tinted.
Okay, well, that's up to you, honey. But I'm just telling you stuff, honey. I'm not trying to stop you from doing it. I'm just providing you with information, okay?
Yeah, I know. I know. knows.
I just don't want you to waste your money, okay?
I appreciate it.
All right. Okay.
I put the new 4G's on the G. I came into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember beating them all with a whole team. Now niggas can't answer calls cause I'm all in. Got a bad bitch ass, daddy, whoa, whoa. The bitch to my toes, two twins, I'm fucking them both. I put in new AP, the water like a boat. Since I got my bag up, I cashed out on a Birkin. I ain't gotta question myself, no you were.
This dumbass car, I had my fucking blinker on to make a right turn into the right lane, and this nigga gonna wanna flash his lights at me because he didn't wanna make room. Nigga, I had my lights on for 10 seconds and I was easing in. You could have slowed the fuck down because you saw I had to make a turn. Blinking your flashes at me and shit. Like, what? This is the stuff that pisses me off about driving, like.
Got a ring to go with it if you're trying to be wife. Cause this lifestyle savage and it kinda be trite. There's so many backstabbers.
Oh, bitch.
All you gotta do is say yes. Don't deny what you feel. Let me impress you, baby. You made me so sorry.
So
this song, I'm not ready. Got a new dress, but make it better. I tried to work it away, but that just made me even sadder.
Alrighty, y'all, so I made it home, parked in the garage. I want to say thank y'all for tuning in for today's upload. I haven't edited it yet. I don't know how it's going to turn out. Who knows? This may be the best video I've ever made, maybe the worst. All I know is I tried. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in tomorrow's upload. Bye, y'all.
Lil' baby, lil' mama, lil' baby, lil' mama.